got an official release from four senators on the Baucus bill. Olympia Snowe, Ben Nelson, Claire McCaskill, and Joe Lieberman praising the bill, praising the efforts for it. Snowe signing her name on it. Obviously, she didn't individually go out there, but the fact that she's part of this team. So there you have Snowe and Nelson, two very important people. A lot of people believe if you can't get Snowe, you're not going to get Nelson, that Nelson goes with Snowe, and maybe there's something to that with Lieberman. Lieberman, by the way, was a huge player for this White House in getting Snowe and Collins to sign on to the stimulus bill. So Lieberman is a bigger player here sometimes than we realize.
So let me just underline that and put an explanation point after what you just said, because this is a significant development that's just happened. There means now that there's a Republican behind this bill, as a lot of people were panning the Baucus bill, saying no Republican support. It looks like there's some Republican support, at least one.
Right, and let
some
me
of those
clarify here.
Republicans, yes, clarify.
Let me clarify in that the way they commend the bill, so they're not sitting there saying they support it, but come on, we know what the hidden message here is. Basically, Olympia Snowe is signing on with a group of three other moderate Democrats saying, okay, I can work with this bill.
Pretty significant.